Hello guys, sorry that I don't upload that much last time. I don't have really much time for it. I can't really record anything, and if I record something, it's most of the time not a commentary. This video is a commentary. So, and in this video I want to talk about the team. I don't know, it's called Team Chop right now, of ChupChupTV, TV, my channel. We may be going to change our name, maybe something more professional like Team Caliber or Optic Gaming. This gameplay is about me reaching 100 kills on Black Ops 2. I didn't play Black Ops 2 in a long time, and I and two other members from Team Chop, we were playing Demolition, and I got 100 kills. The beautiful thing about it was that I got 100 kills right on the last seconds, right on the last 2-3 seconds, I don't know. I still don't have my Elgato, I'm just recording with my telephone, no, not telephone, but a Galaxy Tab or something. I don't know how you call it, how you want to call it. I don't know, but yeah, we currently have not really much members. We have like 9 members or something, and we have an MOG team, especially for MOG only. The team is me, Aerosark84, my friend Tim, his name is NOX Classics online. He's in the game right now too, with NOX Beatbox, but he's not in the MOG team. And Tapering a Corn, his name is Lito, Paulito. And we have the last one, his name is Boss, Warlord Boss on Xbox. And we are playing most of the time game battles on MOG, or we are just practicing. I think we are going to start doing more game. I think we are doing game battles on Call of Duty Ghosts, and we are going very well. We didn't lost any match yet. We are winning them all. We are practicing good and stuff. I think we are going to get some more sponsors. Right now we have only Squid Grip. I think Geotech, they are going to sponsor us. They are going to sponsor us in maybe 1 week, 2 weeks, a month, but they are going to sponsor us pretty fast. Sorry for all this stuff, as I can't really commentate. I'm very bad in commentating and stuff, but if I get my Elgato, it will be a lot better, I promise. Okay, this theater mode, so it's a little bit weird and stuff. That's really just everything. I wanted to say some other things, but I don't know. yeah, I don't know. Oh god. Yes, what do I wanted to say? I don't know, yes, maybe we are going to change our name later. It's not going to be ChupChupTV anymore. Maybe something with blah 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 clan or something like that. And we are going to show gameplays, funny things, montages. But first I need to get my Elgato for sure. An Elgato will be very useful for sure for more better quality videos. I'm very close to my Elgato. I have almost enough money right now. I'm pretty poor. I don't really earn money. My partnership is Freedom. I get some money from them sometimes. And I got sometimes free stuff. Free stuff from Squid Grip. And maybe Geotech. They're going to send me a free headset if I get sponsored by them. And we are going to get sponsored by Gamma Labs maybe in 2-3 months. And one more company, and that's Shark Controllers. That's like Scuf Gaming, but I think Shark Controllers is a lot better than Scuf. They have better back pedals, a lot larger, so, and they are wired, so you can easily just you can easily click on it a little without missing it. That can be very useful. They have trigger stops, they have grip, they have everything on it, like Scuf. But MLG didn't approve Shark Controllers yet, but I think they are going to do that later in the time. They are already approved it in MLG for some contests. Not all of them, only a pair of them. But they are going to approve it for a lot more tournaments and that stuff, so you're gonna be fine. And they are wired, they're always wired. That's a lot better, because you need a wired controller for tournaments. They don't cost that really much. The shipping cost is pretty high, but the controller itself is very cheap. You should really check them out. But okay, that's all the companies we want to get sponsored by. Chiotech is very close to sponsoring us right now. Gamma Labs too. And yeah, what do I want to talk about right now? Well, yeah, the situation is that I have a lot of school, and I don't really like sitting here with my telephone recording and talking in my room. I don't really like that. But I'm trying to get as much as videos as I can get. I think I'm going to do some montages, because I don't need to talk with that. Maybe sniping montages, funny montages. Excuse me. I saw you guys liked the funny moments, episode 1, so I think I'm going to do more funny moments. It was a very popular video, well, not that popular, but most of the people liked it very much, more than all my other videos. So I'm doing a lot more funny moments right now. So we have 3 minutes left from this gameplay. I've got some furry kills, quad feeds and stuff. I'm playing with a PDW, but silencer, suppressor, stock and grip, I think. Not grip, I don't know. I always like to use primary gunfighter, so I have 3 attachments on it. I don't use it on Call of Duty Ghost. We are pretty good at Call of Duty Ghost right now. We hit a lot of camp strikes very easily. Soon as I got my Elgato, I can record everything from Call of Duty Ghost, because it's too difficult to record Call of Duty Ghost with only a phone. So if I have an Elgato, I will definitely upload some gameplays, camp strikes, road to infected cam, those kind of stuff, and some MLG G battle gameplays. I will upload all these kind of things. I don't really have something to talk about. I'm a bad commentator, I know. I'm so bad. But I'm working on it. 2 minutes left. Okay. In this game, we have 3 members. Well, in this gameplay, we had 3 members online. One was NOX Beatbox and NOX Classics. NOX Classics was from the MLG team. So, yeah. Another furry kill. And, yeah, we are doing good teamwork. I think, yeah, on MLG Call of Duty Ghost, on Xbox 360, the roles are very different, for sure. I'm like a Slayer. NOX Classics is Slayer and very strategic. He's like a captain. He's the captain of the team. and Paulito, Tipon Korn. He's the anchor, so he's the anchor. No, and Warwick Boss, he's the anchor too, and sometimes they too are defending at the blitz game mode, and we are always rushing me and NOX Classics. I'm very good at search and destroy. I'm just good at search and destroy. I don't have a surround sound headset yet, but I'm getting it soon from Geotech, so that will be a lot better. Currently we are working a lot of on Call of Duty Ghosts. We are working a lot on our blitz defense and attack, because our blitz is pretty bad, but search and destroy and domination, we are very good at it. Our team has a very good spirit on it stuff. Oh wait, 1-1. So there's gonna be another round. Okay. God, I don't know what I need to say. A round of 2 minutes. Okay. In this gameplay I was just running. Whoa, lag. I was just... Whoa. Okay, that was ultimate lag. Theater mode lag. Whoa, look. Theater mode lag. Oh god. Whoa, what? Okay, that was pretty weird. What? Oh my god. What? Okay. Pretty weird. Whoa, what? Okay. I don't know what that was. no hacks, but it was, I don't know, it's theater mode lag. In the game I just run right in the middle of the game. I always run right in the middle of the map. I always rushed and killed 2, 3, 4 people, and then I died. 5, 6, 7 people, I don't know. But I would always kill them. Just, yeah. I killed... but... Okay. I just killed some people. Sometimes I rushed, I killed people, I died. The whole time until I got 100 kills. Let's take a look. Let's take a look back. These were the last seconds. Yes. These were the last seconds. I had 97. I died. 98. I ran as a maniac. And then I killed one of them. I finally got the 100 kills with a double kill and the game ended. Thank you for watching. I will try getting better quality videos. Goodbye.